So the TechU program has been growing really rapidly over the past couple years. I was part of the third cohort in the United States to go through the program. So we were a group of 30 recent college graduates.
TechU is structured in a way that the first 6 months is a classroom-based training where we receive training from technical instructors and trainers.
And it's basically sprint work learning, so it's very similar to being back in college.
For example, we have different sprints for big data, machine learning, web applications, and we were able to collaborate with other solutions architects and other new graduates to actually come up with projects or proof of concepts.
I'm really proud of the moment where I had a project that I felt was needed in the company. I wrote up this narrative, this document, and it got sent up the chain to leadership, and it's now an actual tool that we use internally. So that's a really cool thing to have done as a graduate in early stage career.
It was great because I got to learn not only about AWS, but also how we as solutions architects work with customers in the field, how we do whiteboarding meetings, how we build POCs, and how we have customer conversations.
At first it can be a bit scary because you're around like a lot of people that know a lot of things, and slowly but surely, you realize that you're one of the people that know a lot of things too.
So when you come out of TechU, you're what's called an associate solutions architect. So you come in as an entry-level employee, and then you're placed with the team, usually with the entry-level team. So you're handling some maybe lower-level engagements with customers. And then as you continue to grow and kind of demonstrate an affinity for one area or another, you kind of can point that into different directions.
So it's a great way to start your career in AWS because I think it's such a comprehensive program to develop skills.
Some folks might not have any cloud experience at all, so TechU as a program will also teach you the fundamentals of AWS Cloud.
I chose the program because I knew that 6 months of training would be really helpful for a role that I wasn't super familiar with.
I actually had no clue what the job was when I joined, but I knew AWS was an interesting place and was excited about the challenge. So yeah, now here I am.